I lost a lot of toys back there. Alright, let's get back to you. You might have noticed that something changed. Hardly. This is also the fish you described, but you only see like that, so. I got him this year, so he's weird. These are making me nothing to think about. I guess when I say it's kind of tomorrow, so that's why the video is today. And today will be the last video for all you guys. The next is going to be from the tents. And so, looking for the change in here too, just because I don't know why, who cares? I don't know what it is. You see, the music's on, we have the chapter. Right at the moment, I think the song is kind of curious. I don't know what the song is, but back in my guys. Right, let's move on. Let's move on to the other side. Alright, my bad. I mean, I left like. Okay, sorry. So here's Anton. Oh no, Gavin Jack. Also, we've got a bunch of new fishes. This year as well, 2 days ago. He's already looking at it. Can I see him? Can I see him? So, we're gonna look at it. Let's look at it. Alright, so let's move on. Actually, I think we have to go on the other side to see more of that. We're going to go to the other side. We're going to go to the center. Actually, I probably can see this guy a little bit better now. We just really be out here today, which we're going to see. Actually, how do I get to that? I'll have to put it. Actually, I'll just put it right here. So you guys can see the, cool. And a pretty big display this year. Like, we have 26, we're 20 out here, and then 6 in the backyard. So that's good enough. Actually, I don't want to go in with too many I have. Just some more of the actually knows how to do more. But, so yeah,